All right, what's up, YouTube? We're back. We're gonna tie some black chartreuse. We're gonna get some jigs ready for Truman Lake. So we're starting out with a 16th ounce chartreuse jig head from Patriot Baits, made right here in Bolivar. Give those guys a shout. I promise you right now, you go to Walmart and can't find jig heads, get a hold of Sam McPherson, Brandon McPherson, Patriot Baits on Facebook, Instagram. Look them up. I promise you, you can't get them cheaper. You can't get jig heads at this price anywhere. So I'm gonna use a, like I said, a chartreuse head, black body, chartreuse tail. So the first thing I wanna do is I wanna figure out how I'm gonna match my thread. Do I want my thread the same color as the body? Do I want my thread the same color as the head? And since we're going with the black body, we are gonna go with the black thread. We've coated the shank of the hook with Sally Hansen's Hard as Nails, and we're going to give it a wrap. We went down to Plateau Fly Shop in Springfield today and stocked up on some more hackle, getting ready to tie up some jawbreakers and start getting stuff ready for that fall bite coming up here pretty quick. That's what we're starting out with right there. Pretty good layer right there along the shank of the hook, and then we're gonna go ahead and tie our flash in. So we're starting out with this, like, I'm not sure what color you would call that. It's a little bit of everything wrapped up in it. And I had somebody ask me the other day where I got that from, and I got all my flash from Amazon. And it was actually the only thing for tying crappie jigs that I got off Amazon that was worth anything. I didn't care for the Chanel I got from them. And that's kind of why I like going to the Plateau Fly Shop. You know, I can see what I'm getting before it shows up. I can feel it, tell how thick it is. You know, those guys down there at Plateau Fly Shop, they'll help you out. I almost walked out today with the wrong thread and got up to the counter, and he's like, "You sure that's what you want?" And you know, when he pointed out, I was like, "Oh no, it was what I wanted." So good guys down here at that Plateau Fly Shop, Springfield, Missouri. But we're gonna give that a good wrap, tie it down, come back about 3/4 way up that shank, and then this is the tail material we're gonna be using. Chartreuse with it's got some sparkle in it. And you see it, some like gold metal flake. Shows up pretty good. And Truman just seems like black chartreuse and black. Can't ever really go wrong with that up there. But we're gonna cut off, I don't know, approximately 2 inches maybe. Lay it over the shank of that hook. Kind of pull it down a little bit. Let it go all the way around it. Get a good tight wrap. And then I'm gonna kind of let the thread pull some of that body material around. And then whatever extra I got hanging off there, we're just gonna go ahead and cut that off with the scissors. I'm gonna go back just a little bit further than that. About right there. So I got a few extra pieces here that are a little bit long that I don't really want on there, and I don't want it coming through the black Chanel, so we're gonna just trim some of that off. I think it'll come out pretty good. So then we are going to, it's a black large Chanel. We're gonna strap that in right here at the end. Right there. Then we're gonna take our thread all the way back up to the tip of the jig head. Get our Chanel back over there, and then I'm gonna glue that body down just a little bit. And that's the same thing. Sally Henson's Hard as Nails. It's Walmart.
It's cheap.
It works. And we're just going to start wrapping our body right there by the, just a little bit past the point of the hook. Bring it all the way up. Back around the head, get the thread back over on your other side. One wrap there to tie it down. Bring it back over. Strap it down again. Cut your chenille off. And we're going to finish it up with the whip finish. Pull it out, cut the rest of that. And there you go. That tail separated so you can see a little bit better. That's what we got. What we ended up with right there. Classic crappie color right there. Got any questions, comments, let me know. Hit that like button, share, subscribe. Till then, we'll see you next time.